This is the idle unamount dollar project. I use a coca pose to manage the project in several libraries I use. First is AF networking, which is used to manage network requests, and FS forms, which is used to create forms via controller on iOS. And this is a fly UI color pro SM. Google colors on iOS, and this is the reactive code which needs to implement item, wave, and padding. And this will provide the progress, loading progress for you. This is a project structure. The API folder contains the list in here. So this view, this kind of view is provided by the API folder, and as you can see, it's very simple. There are only three APIs here. This is, as all of the three APIs follow the same pattern, so there are something common, abstracts and base classes. For example, this IO basic HTTP view model, which is used to run the network request. Here, if this is a think method, the request will be done by IO think request manager. And if this is a sync method, the request will be posted by this view model directly. As you can see that with AF networking, it's pretty straightforward to send the idle on-demand request. So the only thing you need is get the user's input, which is parameters. Here, the parameters are collected by our base form, this method. And let's take a look at the find similar form. The HTTP parameters method. This is the input source text. We can take a look. It's here. Input text. Input source. And this is the relevance. We can select the relevant, different relevance. And this is the max results. The default by default is 6, and this is a print. So here I set it to all so that the content that will be included in the result, and the indexes, we can select indexes from wiki or news. Okay, let's take a look. This is the result. Actually, this is the title, this is the content. Actually, the content is pretty long, but only part of it is short. But once we click the item, this is a web view. It will load the result. Here, this is, okay, see that? And you may notice that here, there's a button, sentiment analysis. It's used to analyze this content. We'll take a look at it later. Okay, now this is done. And what if this is a think method? The think method will run in the background. Once it's done, let's receive the notice. Okay, the other thing is the same. The cool thing is that I think I'm not block the UI. Yeah, I can go anywhere and then show it. That's it. And almost the same thing for OCR document. You can set the URL and select the mode. cinema analysis. Here you can select the results from cinema, or you can input something. And if you want to run this cinema analysis from the results from cinema, do as well we've done before. Run it first, and then click, and then here. Let's take it. This will take pretty long. Yeah. This is the result. Here I show the aggregate result and also the positive and the negative. Yeah. Here this is the negative. Okay, that's all.